order to find the direction of an electric field, we use a test charge. A test charge will allow us to find the direction by judging which direction it goes. Now, this test charge has a specific charge. That charge is a positive. Therefore, B, the direction that a positive test charge would fall, is the correct answer.